okay? These are my templates. They're all cut out into foam. I transferred them to the foam. This is my spear. I'm gonna put this on the back just to cover those ridges and grind the edges down. This is my dray mill. And these are the edges that I got marked off right here that I'm gonna grind down and make them into a blade shape. It'll be slanted on this part, but it'll be flat on the back. And then we'll add the assets, then we'll paint it. All right, now that everything is grinded down, the edges are. Edges on these two to make it look nice sharp. Next, gonna spray my plastic dip on all of them, and then we're gonna paint it. Next, I'm gonna take this barb right here that's gonna go on the spear as well, and I'm gonna spray paint the top of it black to give it some texture, and I'm gonna dab the bag over it so the texture can show up through the gray. Give it a bit of ruggedness. There we go. All right. Now that I got my blade all taped up, so I can paint the sides of it. This as well. I'm gonna do the other one. This one is gonna go for this one too, so. I'm gonna use the silver metallic spray paint.